Simmons. I want his exit.
Loyalty. That's why Simmons came after you and Carter. Loyalty. That's how we built this whole damn thing. I'll be damned if I repay that loyalty by breaking it now. Even if you threaten to kill me.
You see? That's why you and I understand each other. Now everything you do is an abomination. But your word. Your word is your bond to your godson. Carter, you do what you say. So do I. I'm not gonna threaten to kill you. I'm going to kill you. Whether you tell me or not. No bargaining. In 3 minutes, you're dead. I've killed many people. Never bothered me much. That's why I was good at it. I didn't like them suffering, though. It took me years to figure out how to do it quickly, painlessly. But if you don't tell me, I'm gonna forget all of that. Understand? And I'll make the last 3 minutes of your life last forever. Time's up. Mr. Reese.
You know what Joss sacrificed to bring this man down on her terms? Legal terms.
Everything.
Yes. So if you're going to kill Mr. Quinn, don't imagine that you're doing it in her name. That's not what she would have wanted.
You should have killed him in the first place.
I did. Revenge. That's not our purpose. We save lives. You save lives.
Not all of them.
You're dying, John. Let us help.
I'll stay and make sure the feds take this piece of garbage back into custody.